everyone, this is Christopher Loco. Nice to see you again. Sublimation had been to the market for 40 or 50 years, I guess. Like all other fields in the market, the company who could lead the market should be the one who always keep offering the good quality products and make evolution sometimes have something special to our customers. With the mission to change the position from keep chasing the market to leading the market, the whole local team knows how important it is to have something new and special. I think some customers like you should know about the new material we brought to the market since this March, the coated PU material for sublimation. We call it the Flex PU material. In my previous video, I showed you the Flex PU serving tray, which is very good quality and got very good feedback from our customers. So today, I'm going to bring you new members to our Flex family. The coaster, the placemat, and the men's wallet. First, I'm going to introduce the coaster and the placemats to you. And Jason, could you please get the camera closer and I could show the details to our customers. The blank white part is made of flex PU material, and the back is made of the full leather material, and there is a stiff cardboard in the middle. You could see the stitching is very tidy, and there is a black wire on the edge, so when you print it, there will be no white on this part. You see, this is the fabric one. The whole size for the placemat is 20 by 28 cm, and the coaster is 10 by 10 cm, and the thickness is 5 mm. There are the following advantages for these two products. First, it is waterproof. Second, the back full leather makes it not easy to move, like the MDF coaster, you see. Okay, now let's welcome today's another great product, the Flex PU men's bonnet. First, check the material. It is made up of the flex PU material and the full leather. All the leather is made up of the fabric like all the men's ones do. Second, about the design. Like all requirements for the men's bonnet is simple but classic. Gives you enough space and store to hold your cars and money. That's all. The biggest advantage for sublimation is that it's easy for you to get a customized and personalized product of yourself. So, let's start the printing test. First, the material we have to get ready is the blank product, the printed sublimation paper, the paper cutter, and the heat resistant tape. Okay, first let's print the coaster and the placemat because the printing is easier. First, you should cut the paper. During this process, we have set up the machine. For all flexi-PU products, the temperature should be 160 Celsius degree. For the flexi-PU material has the coating, and the temperature should be different. And the time, you could set it as 60 seconds, or if you will print the dark color, you should prolong the time to maybe 70 seconds. First, when the paper is cutted, let's stick the image paper to the product. Okay, now let's print the mass unit. It should be more complicated since the foam leather material is not heat resistant. So we suggest our customers, when they do the printing, you should put some cut board to this part to protect them when printing. Okay, and here you should also put like this. The printing is finished. You see the image is so vivid, and how easy it is to make a customized design of yours. Please remember flexi product from Lopo. We already got ready of the lady purse. We have black, pink, and blue available, and the luggage tag, and the kitchen, different shapes, heart shape, round, and rectangle, and the flexi PU serving tray. And we are planning to get more ready for the shoulder bag and the backpack, and we will bring all of these flexi new products to our coming show, the SGI 2017 in Las Vegas. Welcome to visit our booth. If you have a chance to be there, I would be look forward to seeing you there. Our booth number is 3169. This is Christopher Lopez. Thanks for watching. If you are interested in our products, do not hesitate to contact us or subscribe our channel. See you next time.